A red-tailed hawk that disappeared and escaped her owner is back home. Gertie, the pet bird, has been living near the Boise airport for about a month. The airport operations team was able to capture that bird and get her back home. Check it out. The owner, Nina, says she lost this bird while hunting east of the airport. She thanked the team for capturing the bird and all of their patience.